New this morning, a driver's dead after a crash in Sacramento County. CHP says a 53-year-old man from Galt was driving the wrong way on Twin Cities Road at Clay Station around 5:30 this morning when he crashed head-on into a truck. He was killed on impact. CHP says the other driver, though, wasn't badly hurt. CHP also says it does not appear that alcohol or drugs were a factor.